You're right, the guys, it's Andrew here at the Car Audio Centre Nottingham. Just finished a big installation on a BMW E93 3 Series, M3. Now what we've chosen to do on this car, along with the customer, is to leave the factory equipment in there. Obviously it's all iDrive, so we don't want to be messing about with iDrive. What we've done is done a full upgrade on the tweeters at the front end. We use the in-phase sound processor to control all the frequencies going through the speakers and amplifiers. We've then used the top rated PDX Alpine amp. Which has the roof down, you may struggle to see it. We've also got a DB Audio Raptor 10 inch sub fitted underneath the roof hatch, which sounds really, really good along with the rest of the equipment. So you've got rear non-amplified running off the head unit, that's factory, front all amplified running through the sound audio processor and the PDX 5 channel V9 amplifier.
They say what goes around comes around, and I know I made mistakes and you forgave me how. I don't understand, you know I'm trying the best I can. I guess it's consequences when you dealing with sin, and even sacrificed your friends over me. All them nights in the club turned to nights with me. It's like the same old story at your diary. Memories never fade, but only your time will see. Hope to see you with me, cause
as you can see, even with the roof down, it sounds really good, really clear, and quite bassy. Now with the roof up, obviously we get an enclosed area, the tweeters, the mid basses, combination of the rear of the underseat woofers and the rear subwoofer sound really, really good, really well together. So in total we have in this car the Alpine PDX V9 5 channel amplifier, the in-phase SRC6 sound processor, DB Audio tweeters, and the factory unit, and also a custom DB Audio Raptor 10 inch 1400 watt sub. I'll just show you the subwoofer and amplifier. As you can see, a ported enclosure for the DB Audio Raptor, and just behind that, fitted to nice and neatly to that hatch, is the Alpine PDX V9 amp, which is tiny, very discreet. I'll see if I can get you a glimpse. There we go. So that's the BMW E93 all sorted.